Back. We're gonna try this again. I tried to do the Tour de Zwift and it totally bombed. Terrible, unwatchable, unrideable. Riders all disappeared. It's pretty lame. So I'm just gonna cruise, get some miles in. I had a pretty busy day yesterday, so gonna chill a little bit. Probably say that a lot. I'm gonna chill a little bit. I made my bike all pretty pink for the tour and it failed me. So I'm gonna go back to my normal green. It's a little bright. And for my normal, the more normal lid. I kinda like the cap, I just don't like the orange. Doesn't go with my alien motif. Forget Alienware. Alright, here we go. Great, so hopefully my RPMs wake up and I start riding. And come on, Cadence, don't fail me now. I've had technical issues, connection issues, and it looks like it's already broken again. Which is fantastic. Broken meaning it does not want to talk. No signal. Cadence usually picks up like that. Boom. Boom. Back to the world where there's no people on their bikes. It's really been very disappointing lately. Quality. Gas I have to give. It's still running jobby, man. Their servers must be just bogged down from that stuff. Smooth out a little bit. So many riders. Should get the level up today too. Riding my way 26, there's the plus. hate me. Good for going slow. Stay with this, homie. Keep up with the TT. Well, see ya. It's gonna work out. Cruising the countryside, toward a Zwift, crashed, 6,500 riders, but I bailed, too many, there was nobody, there were, all the avatars were gone, it was super horrible. Oh, Mr. TT's back. Guy's fast too. See Brown. Gonna make level 26 today. At the very least. Not sure what the prize is. I think there's some stuff I need to buy. Like a new frame. Cervelo or something. Take a look. I went broke on the drop points because I never had a trail bike before. So do get a trail bike. For the new jungle loop. I didn't want to ride a rope. One of these guys. Hey, you, C. Brown. Let's keep it going, homie. Not going for it. Sorry to disappoint. You guys can feel free to take over. I'm happy to let it draft off him. Work out in red. Where'd that dude go? Wow, cheater. Look at that. What's up with that? He's mountain biking. He cut the corner. Doing cycle cross. Well, this was fun. I'll do Tour de Zwift later. Like, this week. Bomb. Yeah, man. Come on, bike. Stop making so much noise. Last time I rode France was with my brother. What's up, Canada? You're in. Thanks, bro. right. Six coming up soon. We go. And over. And down. I'm gonna say 3 more miles. Till I get level 26. Thank you. Recovery riding, more or less. As far as I know, recovery riding. I still work hard. I already did two hard, 3 hard miles into the TDZ and quit. Thank you. that, bro. Two more miles. That's my guess. Not 12, but 13. very excited to get my pedals and some proper shorts. It doesn't make me faster, it'll make me more comfortable. I'm okay with that too. Cruising through France today, again, the Tour de Zwift kind of failed on me, so I gave up, and I left, because it wasn't going to be fun for me to ride, nor enjoyable for you to watch. Figured I'll get level 26, hopefully here in the next mile. Just kind of chill, recover. Yesterday was a rough day on the Alp. Busted my ass to beat that 60. Couldn't get it, 63 minutes. This is where I landed. Trying to take it easy. I have a 2.5 to 2.0 recovery ride. Somewhere in that neck, maybe a little lower. Smoother for y'all. It looks really pretty choppy for me. A little bummed. I can play Counter-Strike just fine on this laptop. Telling me you can't do Zwift. Okay, Kaiser. Alright. Streaming. Yep. About to get level 26, yeah, I should get it right here, hopefully, or one more mile. Yeah, one more mile. Meanies. They're so mean. Their orange bar is not accurate enough.
Are you riding with anybody?
Nope. Just cruising around France. I had started doing the Tour de Zwift. But it crashed. It was too busy. 6,500 riders crashed it.
Ooh, that's a lot of people.
It was no fun. Pretty tired though. Marina sprint, and then I'll have done a lap of this. Maybe that'll get me to 26. Keep a draft with these guys. He Wonger again. We've been passing each other back and forth.
Who?
P. Wong. I don't know. We've just been passing each other. I pass him, he passes me, I pass him, he passes me. Half a mile away from leveling up, hopefully.
Something out of 365.
Oh, I haven't done the sprint yet, though.
Yeah.
haven't gotten there yet. I don't have much legs to do that.
Are you gonna try though?
No, not really. My legs are pretty dead.
From yesterday?
Yeah. From yesterday. Maybe these guys will take off. Point three. Come on, give me level 26. Coming into the marina. Point one to 15 miles. Will it give me the level 26?
Maybe. Or will it keep me even more?
There it is.
Hey, what do you get?
Oversized sunglasses. Okay.
But they don't fit you.
I'm not sure if that's a usable, worthwhile
go.
Level up, but it unlocks some bikes, I think. So that's good. Oh, jello legs.
Estimated time is 34 minutes.
Seconds.
Yep, they were right.
Yeah. Folks, I think that's gonna wrap it up for me.
Oh, 10 XP.
Pretty tired.
How long have you been riding?
Not long, 40 minutes. But I just struggled with all that early stuff. Alright, guys, hope to see you tomorrow. Maybe we'll try the tour again. I'll try and enjoy one that's a little bit less crowded. And maybe it'll be watchable. Watchable and rideable, maybe. Should we check out these sunglasses? I guess we gotta check out these sunglasses before we go. Oversized sunglasses.
Where are they? Those?
The Weskers. I don't see much of a difference between that and that. Oh, I guess they wrap a little bit better. Okay, cool. I can dig. Oh no, it's these. Wow. That's... Sorry. That's ridiculous. That's ridiculous.
Ridiculously funny.
I think I'm going back to my whiskers. Okay. Let's end that ride on that note with those horrible looking useless prize for winning level 26. Pretty weak performance overall. Alright. Good stuff. I'm going to punch it in. LBL26. Alright. Alright, y'all.